accident. And, you know, Carrie did the right thing when he did, taking me out. And I said it's on me. I mean, I just, when guys come back, when our team comes back like that, and I go out there and do that, it's just a debacle. I mean, it ranks right up there with one of the worst ones in my career, inning-wise. So, like I said, I don't have any excuses. I just couldn't find the strike zone, so I come out tomorrow and just get ready. I mean, I don't have any idea when Terry will use me, but, you know, just be ready for whenever.
You went 3-2, 3-2. Were you that far off?
I wasn't that far off, but I was uncharacteristic. I'm not gonna, I mean, I've done it maybe once or twice in my career where I just can't find the strike zone like that. But like I said, I warmed up great down in the bullpen, and I got out there and just fell apart. I have no excuse. I can't explain it. It's just, and then I started manipulating my mechanics a little bit, trying to figure it out, and then it just really got out of whack then, and I was lost out there. So, like I said, no excuses. Just terrible.
Does that make it worse, Jason, when you try to tinker with things while you're on the mound?
No, usually I can usually figure it out. I mean, I've been able to figure it out, but today was just, there was no figuring it out. I just couldn't find the strike zone. And, I mean, like I said, I don't have an answer. I mean, it just one of those days where just everything fell apart.